It is nice to have you at home, as it always is, and I want to thank you at this point because, well, we're excited here. I must tell you, everybody on our staff and everybody in the crew is excited because the ratings on Super Password are going up and up and up, and we just can't get over it. Really good, because we're having fun and we hope it's contagious. And you are certainly helping, I must say. You're both wonderful players. It's great to have you both here. Would you like to meet your people? I think you've already met them, but let's meet them again. Here comes Liz and Craig. Here they are now. Liz, you are definitely our champ at the moment, and so let's meet your challenger, Craig, once again.
Yes, my name's Craig Batchelder, born and raised in the Northwest near Seattle. I now live in Manhattan Beach, California, a suburb of Los Angeles, and as we mentioned yesterday, I train flight attendants for a living.
Yes, now, what do you teach them to do? You teach them everything, how to get out, how to get in, how to serve, how to do all that stuff,
yeah,
right? How did you get a job like that?
I started as a flight attendant myself,
yeah.
And talked my way into a job.
Yeah. A story there. Yeah. Worked out well, huh?
Very much so.
That must be a lot of fun, really.
It is. I think the most important characteristic of a flight attendant is to be approachable. And if they come from home with that, we can usually turn anything into a flight attendant. If the person,
turn anything into a flight attendant.
Yeah, I don't even fit on this place where I stand.
Liz with $6,800.
Wow.
Tell us once again about yourself.
Okay, my name is Liz Stewart. I was born and raised in Tucson, Arizona. Graduated from college there. And I currently live in Ventura County, where I'm starting a career in real estate.
Oh,
this will help.
Good, yes. This will help a lot.
I hope
it helps a lot. You've already got a good start. This is the $200 puzzle, ladies and gentlemen. So Liz and Craig, take a look at it. You're going to be giving the clues. We'll show the folks at home what the first word is today. And Craig, you will give the first clue to Richard, please.
Huh?
What? Oh.